are outnumbered, and few arrests are made. But many of the town's people, disappointed with the violent outcome of their protest, take it upon themselves to restore order. They wanted to send a clear message of resistance, but not by destroying their own land. The stance they made was one they truly believed in.
Defend is always.
But when it got out of hand, somewhere in the middle, the cause got lost.
Killing some time, guys, before the camera dies. Gonna charge the camera and do some more videos today. It's 4 o'clock right now. I'm just killing some time.
Particular problem for police, because as long as they're at large, their victims live in constant fear. So officers will go to extraordinary lengths to get those predators off the street.
Los Angeles, California. A month ago, the man in this blazer held a gun to his girlfriend's head and threatened to kill her.
The driver has been taking some real chances here.
For nearly 30 days, he's evaded capture. But tonight, he was seen stalking the same South LA neighborhood. Sheriff's officers moved in before the man